चैप्टर फोर एयर क्वेश्चन आंसर्स फ्रॉम क्लास सेवन सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस ज्योग्राफी बुक आवर एनवायरनमेंट एक्सरसाइजेस फर्स्ट आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस फर्स्ट व्हाट इज एटमॉस्फेयर आंसर द एटमॉस्फेयर इज अ ह्यूज ब्लैंकेट ऑफ एयर दैट सराउंड्स द अर्थ इट प्रोवाइड्स अस विद द एयर वी ब्रीथ एंड प्रोटेक्ट्स अस फ्रॉम द सन्स हार्मफुल रेज सेकेंड विच टू गैसेज मेक द बल्क ऑफ द एटमॉस्फेयर Answer, nitrogen and oxygen are the two main gases. Nitrogen makes up about 78% and oxygen about 21% of the atmosphere. Third, which gas creates greenhouse effect in the atmosphere? Answer, carbon dioxide is the gas that creates the greenhouse effect by trapping the heat radiated from the earth. Fourth, what is weather? Answer, Weather is the hour-to-hour, day-to-day condition of the atmosphere, such as temperature, rainfall, wind, humidity, etc. Fifth, name three types of rainfall. Answer A. Convectional rainfall B. Orographic relief rainfall C. Cyclonic rainfall Sixth, what is air pressure? Answer Air pressure is the pressure exerted by the weight of air on the Earth's surface. It is highest at sea level and decreases with height. Second, take the correct answer. First, which of the following gases protects us from harmful sun rays? Answer C. Ozone. Second, the most important layer of the atmosphere is? Answer A. Troposphere. Third, which of the following layers of the atmosphere is free from clouds? Answer B. Stratosphere. Fourth, As we go up the layers of the atmosphere, the pressure, answer B, decreases. Fifth, when precipitation comes down to the earth in the liquid form, it is called, answer B, rain. Third, match the following. First, trade winds, E, permanent wind. Second, low, F, local wind. Third, monsoon, B, seasonal wind. Fourth, wind, C, horizontal movement of air. So friends, you can note it down. Now let's move forward. Fourth, give reasons. First, wet clothes take longer time to dry on a humid day. Answer, because on a humid day, the air is already full of water vapor. So evaporation slows down and clothes take longer to dry. Second, amount of insolation decreases from equator towards poles. Answer, The sun's rays are more direct at the equator and slanting at the poles. Hence, the amount of insolation, that is solar energy, decreases from the equator towards the poles. Fifth, for fun, first, solve this crossword puzzle with the help of given clues. So friends, this is the crossword and these are the clues. So first, amount of water vapor in air, answer humidity. Second, condensation of water vapors around dust particles in atmosphere. Answer cloud. C-L-O-U-D. C-L-O-U-D. Third, example of local wind blowing in summer in northern India. Answer loo. L-O-O. So here comes L-O-O. Loo. Fourth, short term changes in atmosphere. Answer weather. Weather. Fifth, precipitation in liquid form. Answer rain. Sixth, and Indian tree having extraordinary quality of providing oxygen round the clock. Answer people. Seventh, blanket of air around the earth. Answer atmosphere. Eighth, Gas present in atmosphere occupying only 0.03% by volume. Answer carbon dioxide. Next, ninth. Instrument to measure pressure. Answer barometer. Tenth, incoming of solar radiation. Answer insolation. 11th, outermost layer of atmosphere. Answer exosphere. 12th, mixture of many gases. Answer air. 14. Life-giving gas. Answer, oxygen. 13. Reduces visibility in winters. Answer, fog. 14. लाइफ गिविंग गैस, आंसर ऑक्सीजन, 15 एयर इन मोशन विंड, 16 एन इंडियन ट्री वैल्यूड हाईली फॉर मेडिसिनल प्रॉपर्टीज, आंसर नीम, NEEM, 17 इट इज डैश टाइम व्हेन सन इज ओवरहेड, आंसर नून, 18 गैस प्रोटेक्टिंग अस फ्रॉम हार्मफुल सन रेज, आंसर ओजोन, 19 लो प्रेशर एरिया साइक्लोन. So friends, here is some error. I think it should come here 16. I think 16 should come here like this. This should be 16 and here we have to write NEEM. This might be an error. So friends, we have completed the crossword here and you can see the solution here. You can note it down by pausing the video. So friends, we have completed all the question answers from chapter 4 here. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.